Captain! We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that sounded like a question and move your ass, grunt.
We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that sounded like a question and move your ass, grunt.
Understood.
Captain! We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that sounded like a question and move your ass, grunt!
Understood.
We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that's...
Understood.
Captain! We are under attack by human forces in the control room! What the hell is happening out there?
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired upon. Think you can get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system?
Sir, how in the hell?
O'Neill, if you don't get moving, every Marine on both ships will die. Ignore that that sounded like a question and move your ass, grunt!
Understood.
Thank you.
second volley of missiles just struck the Sephora. We need to consider a full evacuation, sir. I have no control over the weapon system.
This is O'Neill. Do you copy? We just got hit with a massive counterattack by human.
I'm here. I'm laying low in a storage room off of Cargo Bay 3. O'Neill.
All right. Stand fast, kid. We're coming to get you.
The troops are whaling Yutani PMCs. Those are guns for hire.
Which means what?
It means forget the rules of engagement. They're trying to hide something, and we sure as hell ain't supposed to be up in here. So exterminate with extreme prejudice.
Roger that, Bell.
Urrah to ashes. Get it done.
Let's not go that way.
That's a bad sign.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
I loaded ordnance a bit during basic.
On our camps. Who are these people?
rejecting your transfer request, and I am rejecting it for one simple reason. There's nothing to be nervous about. I understand what you're going through. Believe me, a few weeks ago I practically was you, but I've been assured, mind you, that our safety is priority one. By now you'll have noticed the extra security provided by our benefactors, and as long as the PMCs are on the Sulaco, you will be safe.
Bella! Oh, come on, it's me! Oh my god, Bella! Is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
It was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine. Alright, I pulled it off when I woke up, so nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. You sure you're okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch. Let's get moving.
Sephora Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rhino 2-3, but are being fired upon by Weyland-Yutani forces. Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter, move through engineering ahead for the service rail, over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering. We'll update on status as it happens.
Torch the door, Winter.
Raider 6-5, just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those way you bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at it. If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail en route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
I need support! Get fast! Move!
Both ships are firing at each other. Who took control of the Sulaco weapon system?
I have a feeling we're about to find out. They're going to be guarding the bridge in force.
And shoot every last one of them.
Good! Get around behind them and shut them down!
Thank you.
Actual, we have reached the bridge, sir. We made it.
You're too late, son.
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here.
Sulaco Actual, mayday, mayday. The reactor is critical. There's nothing... I'm sorry, sir, but we couldn't...
All hands, this is Sulaco Actual. All hands brace for impact. It's been an honor serving with you. Godspeed.
Oh my god. Guys, we failed.